Back with more Final Fantasy. Let's continue. We're making the great climb. Nah, we're just climbing up here. Super bumped. I couldn't get all perfects in that parade. That one had me up all night. Straight crying.
I don't see Little Miss Ninja anywhere. Do you?
No, but you can't have gone far.
Look, up there.
Oh no. Don't do it now.
All right, Shinra. Time to pay.
Your target is considered distance, way hitting. What the hell am I supposed to hit him with? Oh, I'm supposed to aim.
Yes.
Come here, Rufus.
We have ourselves a deal, then.
Come here, Rufus.
No one comes for us. Not Hojo, not the Turks. No one.
You have my word.
Take your time. You know you can do this. Here goes.
One more.
Gotcha.
Stop! Oh, get down! Oh, get over here!
So that's your game.
It wasn't us.
Spare me. You had your chance.
Sir, please!
Sweep the rooftops now!
Don't let them get away!
Oh, that's messed up.
Yuffie, that was her, right?
Yep.
What do we do?
Get the hell out of here.
Hey! What happened to Rufus?
Long gone.
Shit. So what now?
I saw one of the robed men. He was headed for the port.
Let's follow him.
Place is on alert. Are you sure about that?
We've still got the uniforms. Go on without me. I'll take care of the 7th Infantry. Throw him off the scent.
Alone? You sure?
Trust me. It's easier this way.
Captain!
Get going.
Sir, your orders!
Just received new intel. The suspect is en route to Larboard Junon. I'm to convey this information to all nearby units. Go join the search. I'll catch up.
If I may, sir. We've heard rumors that there are others in league with the terrorist. Conspirators in stolen uniforms. For your own safety, sir, allow us to accompany you. Midgar's 7th Infantry never leaves a man behind.
Right.
If the enemy is among us, other units are a potential threat, and we must treat them as such.
Good point.
But you can trust us, sir. Like we trust you.
Oh, that's messed up.
We'll alert all units from here to the port elevator. When that's done, we'll regroup with the rest in Larboard Junon. Got it?
Yes, sir!
Alright, 5 members of 7, blah 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 blah. So now I'm playing. Okay, sorry about that. Hold on. I mean, I shouldn't have to rest. I didn't think I had to rest. I'm good on potions and stuff. Let's go, boys.
Stop me.
The captain needs us.
You like this?
You're out of luck.
Arms away.
That'll do.
You like this?
Later, bud.
Celebrate.
Good job, boys.
Where are the other units, sir?
Up ahead. Come on.
Yes, sir!
Stick with me, boys. I'll take you to the promised lands.
Is it true someone tried to kill the president?
That's correct. The latest report is that the assailant fled to Larbor Juno.
Shit. Well, here, if you run into that bastard.
Thank you, guy.
They're with the assassin!
Go to hell!
See ya.
You hit me with. What is this?
Never in doubt.
I was getting sprayed with something. Going down.
You don't think the enemy has infiltrated the seventh, do you?
Never doubt your brothers.
Yes, sir!
Never doubt the squad, boys. I'm gonna keep you guys alive, man. Oh, riot shields? You think these about to help you? No. More. There you go.
Let's do this.
Take him out. Get away from my boy.
You can't.
No.
Wait. Is somebody left? Oh, hold on. Can I heal them? Let me see something, man. Let's see. Yes, I can. Come here. Throw my boys a potion, man. Sup, C? See, you gotta work harder.
You hear anything more about that assassin?
Only that they've been spotted in the area of Larbor Junon. Nothing else to report.
Alright. Well, thanks for the update.
Alright, let's go, boys. Oh, 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 hey, don't you shoot at my boys. Where the world am I going? Trying to hit those guys over there, man. Spells. Let's get a blizzard going in this money. Hell yeah, though. Fireblade.
This ends here.
It's over.
You're out of time. Yeah, come on, get down here. Come on.
Suppressing.
Crap, he still caught me.
Okay. Got you.
Thanks, boys. Let's get a spell going. Blizzard me. We almost got him. We almost got him. Come on. There you go.
Going in. No more playing nice.
No, not limit yet.
Gotcha.
This should be enough to take him out.
Now that.
Good job, boys. I see you earned your stripes, man. Let's go.
Perhaps it's time we return to Larbor Junon, sir?
Indulge me, trooper.
Yes, sir!
All right, let's go, boys.
How do you like that?
fail. Grab this. Anything else over here? A little break in. Get all our strengths back up. So that really means I wasted all those potions then. Because there was a bench right here. Come on. But it's cool though. Cool, man. We got Gil to blow. Okay.
To have told me you wanted to join the parade, my friend. The mobile unit would have loved to have you. Oh dear. My quarry has cast you aside. How tragic.
Fans of ours. Didn't you know? You and I are living legends.
I got this,
sir.
Oh, isn't it exciting? The two of us together again at long last. Picture it. A duel to end all duels.
Are we fighting or what?
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. We have to set the stage. First, the music! Let's not forget the lights! Actors, to your marks! Come, unleash your passion. Succumb to your instincts. Let us revel in a turbocharged tryst!
Let's get it, my guy. One-on-one. I like my ones anyway. Crap. Let's go.
Isn't this exciting?
Crap. This is when I have to hit him with a spell.
Maybe you don't know.
here.
Not looking good.
Alright. Let's get a hot potion going.
My heart is pounding!
No escape. You're done. Gotcha.
What? Are you not entertained? My friend! I fear our audience finds this sport underwhelming. And we have a reputation to live up to. Come, let's give the people a proper spectacle!
Let's go, bike boy. I'm gonna wrap this up. Crap. Stagger. One more stagger.
Never again.
Summon Chocobo.
You're up.
Chocobo Moogle combination. Kick his butt. Oh, no. Crap. Not yet.
Still in it.
Ready?
Spell. Wizard.
Bundle up.
This is over now.
He's going in.
Yeah, I hope you know it's over. Limit.
Any last words?
Later.
Woo-hoo! I see you've still got it. But our dance has only just begun. For I refuse to be upstaged a second time, my friend!
I swear, you get better, stronger, and faster with every lap.
Who's next?
Come now. This match was ours alone. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you your champion! I must say, you have proven yourself as a capable leader of men. Then again, I expected nothing less than the best.
As a leader of my own band of brothers, I hold you in the highest respect. And so for you, our fearless captain, a gift. I insist. That's your cue to exit. Yonder elevator will take you down. And to your ship.
You sure?
I'll be right behind you.
Suit yourself.
Should probably make the boys stay. I then found the treasure room. Full of boxes. Ain't nothing back there. Let's get out of here.
Guys head Lardboard without me.
Sir, I have to ask.
Oh, the jackass with the bike? He's a jackass.
That we know, sir. What I wanted to ask is why you keep trying to shake us. Are we really that much of a burden to you? Or are you the assassin everyone's looking for?
For what it's worth, I want you to know. I'm sorry.
No need to take the joke that far, Captain. We know the culprit's a young woman, just lightening the mood. But we get it. You clearly have things to do. Things you can't divulge to us. We're sorry that we didn't see it sooner, sir.
Sorry, sir!
It's okay. At ease.
The fact is, we would have never won that commendation if you hadn't brought us all together. I might be out of line for saying this since we only just met, but the Seventh feels more like a family than ever, and we hope you feel the same.
You're not out of line. It's been an honor, Trooper. But you're right. It's time you guys went your way, and I went mine.
Will we see each other again, sir?
Count on it.
I'm gonna miss those guys, man. I'm gonna miss them. Where am I going? Spot to run the wrong way.
I'm just relieved the president is okay.
Can we please set sail already?
Just trust in Shinra? Think they caught whoever was behind that attack yet?
You okay?
Yeah.
Great. Now then, let's not keep our friends waiting. We better get in line.
All right, next.
They're screening passengers.
What now?
We try the back door.
Think they caught whoever was behind that attack yet?
Can we please set sail already?
Can I help you?
Yeah,
we are the winners of the President's commendation. As a reward, we got a trip to Costa del Sol. The Commander-in-Chief said that we could hitch a ride on your ship.
First I'm hearing of this.
Well, the President's a busy man.
Those guys with you too?
Where'd they come from?
Captain, sorry, but you're needed on deck. The fight's broken out.
Looks like we're in for another fun crossing. Got space in second class. Be sure to mind your P's and Q's, huh? A lot of bigwigs on board. As for you, back to work.
Aye, sir.
Oh, and your dog stays in the hold.
Got it.
All clear! Pull her up!
Stop the ship! I have a ticket! Come on, man! You can't leave without me! I'm a passenger, goddammit! Now turn that thing around! Worst day ever!
We could talk business.
What kind of business?
You know, business. Boys.
Oh, that kind.
Shh.
It's me.
Meeting adjourned for now. So how's it looking up top?
All the robes are in second class. Haven't seen any sign of Shinra, though. We can ditch the uniforms.
Aww. Well, it's been an honor, Captain.
Captain?
Hey, about this deal Rufus wanted to make with you. I know it's off, thanks to Little Miss Ninja's stunt, but personally, I think she did us a favor. Nothing good ever came from making deals with the devil. Shinra can't be trusted, no matter who's in charge.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. Good evening, and welcome aboard the Shinra 8. We're sailing smoothly towards Costa del Sol and expect to arrive right on schedule. Though your time with us may be brief, we wish you all a pleasant voyage. As for this evening's onboard entertainment, we will be holding a Queen's Blood tournament in the lounge. Any and all interested guests are welcome to join regardless of experience. See the lounge staff for details.
You heard the man. To the lounge.
Come on.
Inspections to make sure everything's in order.
So when does he be labeled as me stealing other people's stuff? Walking in from room to room, taking what I want. Let's go. Some fighting on this ship.
Thank you on behalf of us all.
A bench right here.
Eight is one hell of a ship. I'm open. Have you been to the lounge on the upper deck yet?
No.
How are you enjoying?
Hey man,
I just heard. Okay, the girls are in there. Robed individuals are trapped in there. Somebody's asking me to open the door. Screw it. I guess I'll figure it out once I get upstairs.
The key to enjoying your voyage is...
Attention passengers. The Queen's Blood Tournament will be starting shortly. This is your last chance to sign up. The winner of today's competition will take ashore a trophy, as well as a fabulous prize. No cards of your own? No problem. Decks are available for rental, so come and join in the fun.
I'm all for it.
So, you playing?
I'm nice.
Then I might see you around.
You're getting in on this too?
Solely as a means to study human leisure activities. Now, if you'll excuse me.
My apologies, sir, but I'm afraid animals are not allowed to participate.
What? That's it. I want to speak with your manager.
You're pretty good at this game, huh?
I guess.
Good enough to beat me, though? I guess we'll find out. A little friendly competition could be fun. And who knows, one of us might win it all.
Yeah, right.
Well, you won't go far with that attitude, oh ye of zero faith. Ah, now's my chance. I'll be right back.
Oh, there you go.
You joining?
Hell yeah, I am. Fabulous prize, here I come.
Cool. But maybe change first.
Out of this? Nah, I'm starting to dig it. Tell me I don't look good. Like I was born of the bride.
Now's your chance.
Let's do this.
That's it. I want to speak with your manager.
Here to sign up for our Queen's Blood tournament? So, who should I say is competing?
Cloud Strife.
Oh, you're Mr. Strife. As it happens, we received a message for you.
Okay.
Odd, I know, but if I may? It pleases me to see you continue your Queen's Blood journey, Mr. Strife. May a sanguine thirst consume you for many matches to come. Signed, a friendly specter. Goodness me. That's quite the letter, isn't it? An inside joke of some sort? Well, you're all set to join. Good luck, and have a great time today.
Welcome to the Shinra 8's Queen's Blood Tournament. Only one of our card battlers will walk away with the trophy and the glory in today's competition. But who will it be? I, Titov, will be your host for this spectacular event as we seek to crown our next Queen's Blood champion. Every journey begins with a single step. So put your best foot forward and seek out your first competitor.
Oh, you aren't planning on dropping out of the tournament, are you?
Let's see how today's brave competitors are faring. We'll start with our first pair. Don't let
I'm not dropping out for him, man.
Welcome.
She's as tough as they come.
I'm dropping out. I'm the GOAT.
If you're looking for cards, we've got you covered.
It doesn't look like this Boy Wonder's hot streak is close to fading. Ouch! A tough loss for Barrett. Let's hope his ego is less bruised than his record after that one. Moving on to our third bout. It's stopping Andre.
Dang, buddy.
Winning in style. Madame M is not pleased with this match. And what about our...
Oh, hey, dude. You my next opponent? Name's Felix. This is gonna be totally sick. Everything cool? You seem a little tense. Just remember, it's only a game.
Just shut up and play.
Okay, dude. If that's how you roll, it's all good. Ready, set, let's do this thing.
Let's go. I don't think there's any restarts in this one, because I know in my last couple of matches, I got a couple of restarts. I don't think I get the... Oh, yeah, I get the restart.
I'm ready when you are.
I don't really like my I don't really like my cards here.
Wait, so which do I lead with?
And there's more where that came from. Your mind.
Cobb keeps the hits coming as he maintains a solid advantage. Decorum be damned, folks. Felix is taunting his opponent.
He's taking the crap. Okay, best bet is to get there first. Because he's going to go here. So I'll go here. Crap. Yeah, I'll go here.
Bring it.
Do I want to use this? For this.
Felix might need to brush up on the basic rules.
No holding back.
Cloud keeps the hits coming as he maintains a solid advantage.
Bring it.
Oh, that's not good, is it?
Felix looks asleep at the wheel. Wait, is he actually sleeping?
Whoa. What? I let him do that to me?
That smug smile on Felix's face says it all.
That's the way.
I should be in good position.
Cloud isn't letting up the pressure one bit. Felix looks asleep at the wheel. Wait,
I can afford to give up one. I can't give up another one.
Come on, man. Do me a solid and ease up a little.
Okay. Gotta turn this around.
Turn it around. There's no turning it around. I wanted to win that on my first go.
I'm ready when you are.
Wait, so, which do I lead with?
You're mine.
Cloud is cool and composed. He's focused, unmatched. Decorum be damned, folks. Felix is taunting his opponent.
No holding back.
Sorry, just like thinking.
Felix is gonna need to get his head in the game if he wants to win.
Bring it.
A masterful play from Cloud. Can his opponent recover?
And there's more where that came from. You're mine.
Cloud keeps the hits coming as he maintains a solid advantage.
I got this. No problem.
So wanted to do last time.
No holding back.
Cloud's opponent had better watch out. He's hungry like a wolf for victory. Felix looks asleep at the wheel. Wait, is he actually sleeping?
Bring it. That's the way. You're mine.
Cloud isn't letting up the pressure one bit. Felix looks asleep at the wheel. Wait, is he actually sleeping?
Bring it.
Come on, man. Tune is solid and ease up a little.
I got this. No problem.
Cloud's opponent had better watch out. He's hungry like the wolf for victory. Felix
My
looks asleep
slight.
At the wheel. Wait, is he actually sleeping?
That's the way.
Oh well, I lost. Guess I should have learned the rules first.
A victory for Cloud. I spy a card shark in these waters. All players must report their match results to tournament staff before we can proceed.
Well done. Let's hope round one is the first of many wins. Keep up the good work in round two.
Round one is over and done. Without further ado, let's proceed to round two. It looks like Cloud is on the prowl for an opponent to challenge. Who will he choose?
Ooh, tough guy,
if
huh?
If you want to win,
I hate to have
you
to face off against you.
Regina's plays are out of control. Yeah. We'll start with our first pair.
I'm counting on you.
Okay, I'm ready when you are.
Want me to go easy?
Want me to go easy?
All right. Your funeral, though.
Oh, there'll be a funeral, all right. I'm gonna bury you.
I'm ready when you are.
May the best Queen's Blood player win.
No holding back.
Cloud is cool and composed. His focus unmatched.
What to do?
Aerith's got her opponent in the palm of her hand.
Bring it.
Cloud keeps the hits coming as he maintains a solid advantage.
Oh yeah, I've got a good feeling about this.
And there's more where that came from.
Okay, how am I getting out of this one?
Not a lot of options left for Aerith. What will she do?
You're mine.
A masterful play from Cloud. Can his opponent recover?
Oh yeah, I've got a good feeling about this.
It might be all over for Aerith this round.
No holding back.
Not great, but I can still turn things around. What to do?
I got this. No problem.
An astute and amazing play from Aerith. Cloud isn't letting up the pressure one bit. Aerith is in trouble. Will she survive?
Not great, but I can still turn things around. Oh yeah, I've got a good feeling about this.
That's the way.
Cloud's opponent had better watch out. He's hungry like the wolf for victory.
What to do?
It might be all over for Aerith this round.
Dang, you really showed me. Maybe I should have let you go easy on me after all.
That's a win for Cloud. His star is on the rise. Don't forget to report your results to tournament staff so we can make that last match official. It's time for a recap of this round's matches. Let's see how our competitors perform. We'll start with our first tag. Another win for Regina.
Nice work, Cloud. You put in another impressive performance. Looking forward to hearing good news about round three.
Round two is in the rear view. The competition's only growing more intense. Players, it's time for round three. Cloud's looking for his next opponent, folks. This decision could very well determine his fate in today's competition.
Oh, for the love of... You're my next opponent? Surely you haven't forgotten me already, have you, Madam M? Back in Walmart, we shared an intimate moment.
No, I remember. You're pretty hard to forget. Wait, why are you here? Vacation?
Pleasure is what I prefer, but it's business. Opportunities in Midgar are drying up, so I thought I'd try rubbing some of my friends out west the right way.
Right.
But I think that's enough idle chit-chat for now. Why don't we let our hands do the talking instead,
I'm ready when you are.
How shall I leave this time?
Madam M is fanning the flames of her foe's frustration.
Bring it.
Cloud keeps the hits coming as he maintains a solid advantage.
Ooh, you're going to be sore after this.
No holding back.
Cloud is cool and composed. His focus unmatched. This is no gentle massage, folks. Madam M is crushing it.
You're mine.
A masterful play from Cloud. Can his opponent recover?
Healthy competition always gets the blood flowing.
Madam M is not pleased with this match.
No holding back.
I certainly hope I'm not losing my touch. Ooh, you're going to be sore after this.
After this match, I think Madam M's the one who'll need a massage.
Bring it.
Ugh, you may have the upper hand now, but just wait.
I got this. No problem. You're mine.
Cloud isn't letting up the pressure one bit.
Healthy competition always gets the blood flowing.
After this match, I think Madam M's the one who'll need a massage.
No holding back.
Ugh, you may have the upper hand now, but just wait. Ooh, you're going to be sore after this.
That's the way.
Cloud's opponent had better watch out. He's hungry like the wolf for victory.
Healthy competition always gets the blood flowing.
After this match, I think Madame M's the one who'll need a massage.
Ugh, you may have the upper hand now, but just wait.
I got this. No problem.
Cloud isn't letting up the pressure one bit.
You win, Cloud. I have to hand it to you, though. That performance certainly hit all the right spots.
Cloud is kicking ass and taking names in this tournament. Who will be his next victim? Don't forget to report your results to tournament staff so we can make that last match official.
Incredible. You've already got 3 wins under your belt, Cloud. I can't wait to see what you do in round 4.
Round 3 is now complete. The final act is close at hand. Round 4 is upon us. Welcome to the semifinals. Wow, Cloud is on one hell of a roll in today's tournament. But will he be able to defeat the formidable Chatley? It's anyone's guess how this match will end.
Come on, you can't just
the world's greatest Queen's Blood player for nothing, you know.
Can he go all the way?
Cloud, would you like to play a match with me?
You're in this too?
Correct. I was told that a sophisticated AI was competing today. I just had to see it in action.
You feeling threatened?
Oh no, not in the least. Though if anyone were to feel threatened, it really ought to be you.
Someone's feeling confident.
Quite confident. Well, Cloud, let's throw down, as they say.
I'm ready when you are.
Let's throw down, as they say.
There's more where that came from. Bring it.
Current projections show my victory is all but assured.
It should come as no surprise that Chatley is projected to win.
You're mine.
Cloud keeps the hits coming as he maintains a solid advantage.
Opponent's heart rate indicates fight or flight response.
Chadley's play has been flawless. Can he keep it up?
No holding back.
As predicted, I hold the advantage.
I'm just getting warmed up. Bring it.
Cloud is cool and composed. His focus unmatched.
Opponent's heart rate indicates fight or flight response.
Chadley's play has been flawless. Can he keep it up?
No holding back.
Opponent exceeding initial projections.
That's the way. You're mine.
Cloud's opponent had better watch out. He's hungry like the wolf for victory.
Opponent's heart rate indicates fight or flight response.
Every move Chadley's made has been...
I'm ready when you are.
Let's throw down, as they say.
No holding back.
Current projections show my victory is all but assured.
It should come as no surprise that Chadley is projected to win.
Bring it.
Cloud keeps the hits coming as he maintains a solid advantage.
Opponent's heart rate indicates fight or flight response.
Has Chadley miscalculated? I can't believe it.
You're mine.
Cloud keeps the hits coming as he maintains a solid advantage.
Can still pull this off. No holding back.
Recalibrating due to unforeseen action. Opponent's heart rate indicates fight or flight response.
A rare misstep by Chadley, but will it cost him dearly?
You're mine.
Opponent exceeding initial projections.
I got this. No problem. Not looking good.
Cloud isn't letting up the pressure one bit.
Opponent's heart rate.
Okay, Bradley's annoying. He's really annoying me right now.
I'm ready when you are.
Well, I would have lost this tournament a long time ago if
Let's
it wasn't a restart.
Down, as they say.
There's more where that came from.
Crap. Wrong time to get all the crappy hands.
Bring it.
Current projections show my victory is all but assured.
It should come as no surprise that Chadley is projected to win.
You're mine.
Cloud is cool and composed. He's focused, unmatched.
Opponent's heart rate indicates fight or flight response.
All right. Just gotta keep this up. No holding back.
A masterful play from Cloud. Can his opponent recover? Chadley's scanning for an opening. Will he find one in time?
Bring it.
Opponent's heart rate indicates fight or flight response.
A rare misstep by Chadley, but will it cost him dearly?
Yeah, this is the best play.
opponent exceeding initial projections.
That's the way.
Best play, then I can take this back.
Cloud's opponent had better watch out. He's hungry like the wolf for victory. A rare misstep by
Chad. Not more hard than me.
But will it cost him dearly?
Opponent exceeding initial projections.
I got this. No problem.
Not when I get the right cards, man. When I get the right cards, unbeatable. He's unbeatable.
Cloud isn't letting up the pressure one bit. A rare misstep.
Game, man.
Nicely done, Cloud. That was quite the match, I must say. I'm looking forward to you winning it all.
Congratulations on making it to the finals. Allow me to escort you to the next match. Right this way, sir.
His opponent, however, is formidable. Can he steal the title from this peerless prodigy? Or will Vegeta reign supreme? Let's find out in our final round.
I want to see you kick some ass.
Cloud, you got this. Claim your place and win.
Anyone stop you, Cloud?
You show them who's boss, all right? You?
Come on, Cloud. I'm on your place.
Best of luck to you in the next round. Oh, this will be...
So you're the one to beat.
The one to lose to. Regina Konigan, Queen of Cards and reigning champion.
Until now.
Aw, that's cute. Word of warning. I'm not just gonna beat you. I'm gonna destroy you.
We'll see about that.
Everyone always says stuff like that. We'll see indeed.
Let's get it, man. Championship.
I'm ready when you are.
At least try to make it interesting.
Regina outdoes herself with every hand. It's incredible.
So, do you want me to crush you now or toy with you first? I'm all set. Let's hope you can keep up.
No holding back.
Cloud keeps the hits coming as he maintains a solid advantage. What a play by Regina. She's the one to beat, folks.
You're mine.
Guess you're not absolutely abysmal at this.
All right. Just gotta keep this up. Bring it.
Play it like this.
A masterful play from Cloud. Can his opponent recover? What a play by Regina. She's the one to beat, folks.
That's the way.
That's the best one.
Just you wait. I'm all set.
Yeah, that's Regina, I'll beat you.
Cloud's opponent had better watch out. He's hungry like the wolf for victory.
I'll beat you. Good game, though. Let's drop some heavy hitters on her.
You're mine.
Cloud isn't letting up the pressure one bit.
I got this. No problem.
Let's draw some heavy hitters on her.
Cloud's opponent had better watch out. He's hungry like a wolf for victory.
Game, baby.
Cloud isn't letting up the pressure one bit.
That's the way.
Crown me.
No, there's no way I lost.
Can you believe it, folks? Cloud is our winner. It's the upset of the century. The crowd is going wild. Ladies and gentlemen, after that heated battle, we are finally ready to crown the winner of tonight's tournament. I present to you...
Not so fast, good captain. I've yet to show my hand. Two legs, nothing to it.
Mom!
What a twist! At the 11th hour, a bold new challenger has taken the stage. But will our champion agree to face him? And is our man of mystery a contender? I know I can't wait to find out.
Seriously?
Though I am far from humanoid, the illusion can be maintained with the aid of a little flamboyance. Impressed?
No.
Don't let prior knowledge blind you. Clear your mind and take another look. But enough talk. I've issued you a challenge, Cloud. Face me, if you dare.
Yeah, hard pass. I've had enough cards for one night.
Come on, Cloud, kick his butt! You got this, Red!
Oh yeah, it's all!
It appears that Cloud has agreed to play an exhibition match. One last time, get ready to shuffle!
All right then. Let's play!
Let's go, Red.
Take up the gauge.
Down, boy.
Never.
Crap, Red. I need to draw.
And there's more where that came from.
Hey, this is cool. This is cool.
You're mine.
Red's gonna take the middle though, and I set myself up for that.
No holding back. I'm just getting warmed up.
And I blocked myself. Hold on. I gave him the middle. Come on now.
Still underestimating me.
Oh no, I am not.
There's more where that came from. Bring it.
Red play sucks, bro. Oh my stars.
No holding back. still pull this off.
He plays defense to offense. He's just waiting on me to make a mistake.
You're mine.
Not an ideal position, but with a bit of cunning.
That's it. He just plays defense to offense, waits on me to make a mistake, and goes from there. He plays so up.
I've the instincts of a warrior.
There's more where that came from. Bring it. No holding back. Can still pull this off. You're mine.
It comes as no surprise that I have the upper hand.
I'm just getting warmed up. Bring it.
The game proceeds in my favor. What now, Cloud?
Can still pull this off. No holding back.
Well, are you prepared to admit defeat?
Okay. Gotta turn this around somehow. You're mine.
Nothing stirs the warrior's spirit like a close battle. I love it.
Not looking good.
Let the battle begin anew.
There's more where that came from. Bring it. No holding back. Bring it. All right. Just gotta keep this up. You're mine.
This bodes ill, but I can yet turn the tide. I must focus.
I got this. No problem. No holding back. That's the way. Bring it.
Nothing stirs the warrior's spirit like a close battle. I love it.
I got this. No problem. No holding back. That's the way. You're mine.
Nothing stirs the warrior's spirit like a close battle. I love it.
I got this. No problem. Bring it. That's the way.
How exhilarating. I may have lost, but that was a good match.
Close, too. You nearly had me. How the hell did you get so good?
By watching others play. A hunter must be observant. I first gleaned the rules and then the strategies. It was just a matter of applying what I'd learned.
Huh. Certainly paid off.
Ladies and gentlemen, our champion, Cloud Strife. For your magnificent performance tonight, I present to you this sparkling trophy. Congratulations. And on that incredible note, our Queen's Blood tournament draws to a close. Thank you again to our amazing contenders for making today so memorable. We hope all our passengers enjoy the tournament and that the remainder of your voyage with us is both peaceful and relaxing.
That was a blast.
Yeah.
Didn't expect to see you.
I couldn't bear to pass up the chance.
Well, lucky for us that you didn't. You were amazing.
So, what now? We arrive in the morning.
Okay, so I'm a wrap right here. Oh, thank you so much for putting up with that right there. But anyway, Queen's Blood champion right here. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you guys on the next video. Peace.